Chipmunk Lane in Burton Township is normally a quiet street.
We came into the driveway, I seen the tire tracks there, the ruts in my yard.
But that piece was shattered several weeks ago for William Yoder and his family.
I got into the house and my wife comes out and tells me that both front doors were standing open.
Yoder did not want his face shown because he's Amish. However, he describes a burglary at his home back on March 6th.
Walked into the master bed to where I found the nightstand drawer opened. That's when I told her, well, go check your purses. Yeah. She went over to the small bedroom, opened the armor door, and both of her purses were gone.
Geauga County Sheriff's Office deputies say 39-year-old Lisa Bishop is responsible. And according to deputy reports, Bishop also burglarized at least two other Amish homes in Parkman Township last week.
Kind of a funny feeling, probably more so for my kids, which had a hard time sleeping several nights after.
According to the Geauga County Sheriff's Office, they are also investigating Bishop for similar crimes against the Amish in Portage, Ashtabula, even Trumbull counties. Deputies were able to arrest Bishop on Friday. She remains behind bars facing burglary charges.
It seems that we're a target, and for one time they actually caught her.
In Burton Township, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.